All right, everyone, and welcome to the third and final part of SummerSlam. This one's going to be stacked from top to bottom. Four championships being defended, two from Raw and two from the blue brand known as SmackDown. Last part, we saw some very interesting developments unfold. We saw our first women's tag team champions crowned. We also saw brand new world tag team titles crowned, and those titles are going back over to Raw. And then, of course, we also had an Intercontinental Championship change. But we also saw Nia Jax literally powerbomb the Raw General Manager, Christina Bennett, like, literally through a table. Oh, okay, that was fun. But here we go, we are kicking things off here with the WWE Championship on the line. Triple threat match action between Aleister Black, Drew McIntyre, and the current reigning, defending WWE champion Brock Lesnar. And I know I don't do that as well as Paul Heyman does, but you know what? We are trying. Just think of me as like the C-list version, possibly. Like, I'm not even going to be that generous and give myself the B-list one, because let's be real, that would be being too generous. But let's keep things going here. Of course, Drew McIntyre and Aleister Black and Brock Lesnar, that they've all been kind of inner feuding with each other. It's been a weird situation apparently over on SmackDown, so they might as well just hash out all their problems in one big matchup, see who's going to be the rightful champion here tonight. It's going to be an interesting time, to say the least. Actually, no, I take that back. Only three championships are being defended in this part. My bad. We have a... I was thinking, like, women's championships, because we have, like, two women's matches on this part. So that was where my brain was thinking. So apologies for that. But here we go. Aleister Black, Drew McIntyre, about to challenge this man for his WWE Championship. And here we go, people. The Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, about to make his way down to the ring with that with the WWE Championship. After this episode, I'm going to quit recording for the night. That much I will say, or at least, you know, having anything voice recorded, I should say, because holy cow, I can't talk. It's fine. But here we go. Brock Lesnar about to defend his WWE Championship against two very strong contenders in the form of Aleister Black and Drew McIntyre. Who's walking out with the gold? We're about to find out, people. And there she is, the legendary, iconic WWE Championship in the flesh right there. Referee's holding up the title. We're gonna see how this pans out. Aleister Black, Drew McIntyre, Brock Lesnar, or should I say Brock Lesnar? Okay, that was terrible. I just sound congested at this point. But a huge move right there to kick things off. Aleister Black going right after Drew McIntyre. Brock Lesnar going after Aleister Black. Black with the counter. Oh, huge float over DDT from Black onto Lesnar. First person to get a pinfall or submission wins the matchup. That is how triple threat match rules go. Oh, and a huge spinning kick right onto McIntyre. But McIntyre, that huge strength. Oh, just tossing Aleister Black all the way across the ring. Oh my god. Oh, Lesnar with the rake to the eyes against Drew McIntyre, following that up with a huge suplex of his own, tossing McIntyre, suplexing Aleister Black. Jesus, take the wheel. This man is unstoppable. This man is, like, just seemingly unstoppable at this point. Holy cow. Oh, what's going down here? McIntyre's just letting Lesnar just do all the heavy lifting, and I kind of don't blame him. Huge backbreaker. Two backbreakers from Lesnar onto Black. McIntyre taking advantage, throwing the Beast across the ring. Aleister Black now on the outside of the ring, just trying to capitalize on opening. And speaking of capitalizing on openings, Drew McIntyre with a huge big boot right there. Just utilizing that strength advantage or not even the strength advantage, but using his strength to his advantage, I should say, going in for that first cover of the matchup, and Lesnar kicks out. Oh! Huge kick from McIntyre. Huge backbreaker from McIntyre onto Aleister Black. Huge pile driver from McIntyre onto Lesnar. What's McIntyre going for here? Oh, and a huge back suplex. Oh! German suplex right there from Aleister Black onto Drew McIntyre. Oh, and Aleister Black kicking Brock Lesnar square out of the ring. Holy cow, what have we been witnessing? But Lesnar back on the offense. Oh, huge suplex right there. The Beast is back in control of this matchup. McIntyre's got the right idea and just staying out of this, trying to get back up onto his feet, get a little bit of that energy. McIntyre going back inside the ring because he's realizing, you know, hey, I need to, like, win by pinfall or submission to get the title. Aleister Black sending Lesnar back inside the ring. McIntyre going right for Aleister Black, and a huge back suplex onto Aleister Black. Lesnar's back inside the ring. Smart strategy. Champion's advantage is not a factor in this matchup because there are no countouts, no disqualifications. Only win by pinfall or submission, and McIntyre knows this. Everybody in this matchup knows this by now. Oh! And Lesnar just cuts off Drew McIntyre with the huge clothesline right there. Oh, counter from McIntyre. This match has been crazy. What? Drew, what are you doing? Oh my god, oh my god. McIntyre going in for the cover. Oh, and Brock kicks out at one. Brock kicks out at one. Oh, Aleister Black's going for underneath the ring. Oh, and the Future Shock DDT onto Brock Lesnar. Oh, and we got a brand new WWE champion. Drew McIntyre has slayed the Beast right as Aleister Black tried to break things up. What a first matchup that we just saw to kick off part three. Brand new WWE champion. Looks like the tides are changing on both shows here tonight. It's going to be quite interesting to see the fallout of this matchup and, of course, the other matchups the rest of the evening. But a huge congratulations to Drew McIntyre slaying the Beast. Aleister Black was too distracted and went right after the referee. So that happened. That did indeed happen. Drew McIntyre, your brand new WWE champion, people. Congratulations are in order. Alright, here we go, people. Huge matchup that has been developing for several weeks now. Paige and Shayna Baszler about to be in action here tonight. Paige making her way down to the ring. Of course, these two have been kind of feuding with each other again the last several weeks here on Raw. Will it be Paige or will it be Shayna Baszler walking out with a huge win tonight here at SummerSlam? Speaking of Shayna Baszler, here comes the Queen of Spades herself. This is a matchup that I think a lot of people have actually wanted to see, or at least I've wanted to see, and I think the fact that we're getting this right here tonight is going to be quite an experience, to say the least. These two have had some bad blood brewing for several weeks now on Raw, so we're going to see where the chips are going to fall and who will walk out with the huge win here tonight. Here we go, Paige versus Shayna Baszler about to get underway here tonight. And the bell has rung, and let's get this party started. Shayna Baszler right on the offense from the get-go. Paige getting out of that maneuver. Paige with a dropkick onto Baszler. Still got SmackDown Women's Championship action, and along with the Universal Championship on the line later on in this episode as well. So get your snacks, get your choice of beverage, and get comfy and cozy. It's going to be a great time. Paige with the sidewalk slam, or at least the side slam, I should say. Yep, besides Slam. There we go. Well, I mean, they're in the same ballpark at least, right? Paige going in for the cover right away. And Baszler kicks out at one. Huge kick to the back of Shayna Baszler. Oh! Counter from Baszler. Huge Irish whip. Oh! Just taking Paige down. Oh, man. Huge knee to Shayna Baszler right there. Oh, boy. Oh! Huge maneuver right there from Shayna Baszler, gaining some offense here tonight. Series of elbows to the head right there. It's pretty evenly matched so far. A fair amount of offense from each competitor. Shayna Baszler getting the slight edge early on. Definitely a wise strategy right there from the Queen of Spades. Oh, and a huge back suplex onto Paige. Paige rolling outside the ring, trying to get a little bit of space, a little bit of breathing room, that sort of thing. Baszler is not letting up from Paige at all, and that is a wise strategy. What's Baszler going for here? Oh, and a huge hip toss from Baszler onto Paige. Again, Baszler is just working Paige right now, slowing the pace down, trying to just stay on her as much as possible. Baszler going in for the cover once more. She's going in for the cover. I don't even know if that was the first time or what. Probably not. But Paige kicks out right away. Oh, right to the arm. Good lord. But Paige with the counter, huge kick to the stomach. What's Paige going for here? Oh, and a huge neck breaker onto Shayna Baszler. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, and a huge side Russian leg sweep from Paige. Oh, huge side slam. Huge side slam. There we go. Paige going in for the cover. And a one count. And Baszler kicks out once again. Paige has Shayna Baszler in the corner. And Baszler kicks out, getting herself out of that corner. And takes down the knee this time around. Paige is slowly getting back up under her feet. What is this going to look like? Oh! Paige with the offense right here. Huge Hurricane Rana from Paige onto Baszler. Could that be what Paige needs? Paige goes in for the cover. And a kick out at one. Shayna Baszler, it's going to take a little bit more to get her... It's going to take quite a bit more to get her down on the mat for that three count. Oh, and a huge takedown from Baszler. What are we going to see here? Oh, what's she doing? Oh! Oh, huge series of strikes right there from Shayna Baszler. Oh! I'm in pain. I'm in actual pain. I think Baszler might be looking for it. She might be looking to wrap this thing up. Oh! Just going for it. Oh, God! Right in the center of the ring, Shayna Baszler has the Kirifuda clutch. Oh, but Paige gets out of it! Paige gets out of the Kirifuda clutch! This might be the opening that Paige needs. Oh, huge suplex from Paige. Paige goes in for the cover once more, desperately trying to get a win on Shayna Baszler. Trying to mount that comeback right there. Oh, Paige with another counter. Oh, Paige might be going for something here. Oh, that might be it. The Paige turner. That might be it. That might be it. Paige going in for another cover. Oh, but Baszler kicks out once again. What a comeback from Paige that we're seeing here tonight. What? Oh, no. Oh, God! Paige! Oh, my God. This might be it. What a move right there. And Shayna Baszler gives up. What a matchup between these two women. Paige pulled out all the stops to pick up that win. What a dominant showing right there. No matter what, from Shayna Baszler. Paige celebrating the huge win right here. And rightfully so, Shayna Baszler walking out on her own 2 feet. This might not be the end of these two anytime soon. And here we go. Last matchup from SmackDown Live this evening. That is correct. The Universal Championship is main eventing SummerSlam. But the women are about to take center stage once again. This time with Bayley challenging for the SmackDown Live Women's Championship. Will Bayley pull out all the stops and defeat the current champion? Or will Bayley eventually fall like one of the Bayley buddies? Like that. Speaking of the SmackDown Live Women's Champion, here she is making her way down to the ring. It is none other than Ronda Rousey. Oh my god, did you all just hear that? Oh my god, did you all just hear that? Something just went like boom right outside and shook my couch. I didn't know that was possible. Oh my god. Please tell me you all just heard that. That was insane. My apologies, Ronda. I didn't mean to ruin your intro or anything like that or not provide insight on this impending matchup. My couch just literally shook from God knows how many floors up. Oh my god, I'm concerned. Alright, now that we've settled down a little bit here, Ronda Rousey defending the SmackDown Live Women's Championship. Here tonight, and look at how gorgeous that championship is. I love how I'm trying to hype up the title, and I'm just like halfway terrified that something could have just went completely boom outside my apartment. Oh my god, what just happened? Oh my god, there we have the challenger, Bayley, and of course the SmackDown Live Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey, right here tonight. Gonna be an interesting matchup between these two, to say the least. Gonna be very interesting indeed. And the referee has rung the bell. I'm still a little shook up from what the crap just happened. So if you heard that just now, I don't know what that was. I'm gonna assume it was like a dumpster or something, probably. But like, I shouldn't have heard that. I don't know. I don't even know anymore. It's 2020. Like, we should expect the unexpected at this point. Huge tie-up right here between Bayley and Ronda. Oh, Ronda sneaking in a quick punch right there onto Bayley. These two have been at each other's throats since the beginning of Universe Mode, to put it into some context. Huge arm drag from Ronda. Oh, and a huge scoop slam from Ronda onto Bayley. Oh! Bayley with the elbow. Bayley with a huge suplex onto Ronda. Oh, and Bayley hits the DDT onto Ronda. We're gonna see what goes down between these two here tonight. We still got a huge main event coming up around the corner. Oh god, what's gonna go down here tonight? What is going on? Oh, huge counter right there from Bayley. Bayley tried to bounce some offense in early on. That is a very smart strategy from the number one contender. From the challenger. Another huge right hand from Bayley. Oh, Bayley's got something going on here. The guillotine is locked in. But Ronda Rousey getting out of this maneuver quite quickly, to say the least. Gonna take a lot more than that to take down the baddest woman on the planet. Huge Hurricane Ronda from Rousey, stomped to the face. What's Ronda going for here? Oh, and a solid takedown right there from Ronda Rousey. Oh, another huge takedown onto Bayley. What's Ronda going for here? Oh, God. I don't know if Bayley's arm is going to be the same after that at all. That did not look good. Ronda Rousey trying to mount more offense here early on. Bayley with the counter, not backing down. Ronda Rousey creating a little bit of separation. Bayley onto the outside this time. Oh, huge chop right to Rousey from Bayley. What is Bayley going for here? What is she going for? Oh, a huge hurricane Rana. Ronda with the huge counter right there. Oh! Oh, God. What's Rousey going for here? She's going for it. Oh, and she hits the Piper's Pit. Going in for the cover to end things early. Oh, and Bayley kicks out at one. Oh, Bayley with the counter. Bayley with the counter. Rousey with the counter. Another counter from Bayley. Things are not looking too great for the current champ right here. Bayley's going for it. Oh, God, that huge suplex. Right in the middle of the ring right there. Things are not looking good at all. Ronda's slowing the pace down. She's going for that arm. Oh no! Oh! Oh, and a huge punch from Ronda right there. What a showing we are seeing from both competitors here tonight. Oh, huge knee from Bayley. Kick to the gut from Ronda. Huge scoop slam from Ronda Rousey. Oh! What's Ronda going for here? I think she's trying to put her away! And she's got the armbar locked in. Could this be it for Bayley? Or will Bayley somehow push through the pain and get out of the move? Bayley is not quitting. She is not backing down. Somehow, some way, Bayley somehow got out of the armbar, but the damage might be done. Oh, Ronda Rousey with the... And Bayley just defeated Ronda Rousey. Holy cow. This is quite shocking, people. Bayley pulled out all the stops. She got out of Ronda's armbar. She kicked out of a number of pins. But it took a Bayley to belly to take down Ronda Rousey. I don't know if that's going to be the last of Ronda Rousey and Bayley, but here we are. Bayley pulling out all the stops to win the blue strap on the blue brand. We still got another match, people. We still got the big main event about to go down, but congratulations are in order for Bayley and, of course, all the new champs on SmackDown Live. Alright, people, main event time here of SummerSlam Ultimate. This is our final match. I hope you all have enjoyed this breakdown of the matches. I felt like they made logical sense the way that they were placed. But we've got ourselves quite the main event. That is what many would see as a dream match between Edge and Seth Rollins, the current reigning Universal Championship. Of course, we got to keep our eyes peeled out for Finn Balor, who won the number one contender's ladder match in part one. And of course, we got a Money in the Bank briefcase floating around in the form of Trent Seven, who I don't know if we're going to see tonight or not, because he was in that crazy ladder match in the last part. Of course, part of the new tag team champions, got the tag belts over back onto Raw. Will we see another new champion crowned here tonight? We're going to find out slowly but surely. And here we go, people. Seth Rollins about to make his way down to the ring here tonight, about to burn things down, for lack of a better term. See, even the crowd wants him to burn things down at this point. Oh god, this is just, it's gone off the rails. There's no other way around it. But Seth Rollins about to defend his Universal Championship. He has defended it against the likes of AJ Styles, of course, that we, you know, haven't seen that too long ago. We saw him win the championship against Christian. He's also defeated the likes of Randy Orton along the way. He's held a Universal Championship and he's been defending it at every turn. So I don't know what's going to happen, but we will get an update about our Raw General Manager in the next episode, hopefully. So we're going to give you all that injury update. Tyler Bate, we don't know what his status is like either, other than he was unable to compete tonight, but it still worked out for them either way around. But will things turn out well for Edge, or will they turn out well for Seth Rollins, or will they turn out well for somebody else? We're about to find out as we head into our main event here tonight at SummerSlam. And there it is, people, the Universal Championship in all of its red and gold glory. This is going to be one heck of a match, people. This is going to be one heck of a matchup. We've got Edge challenging the architect, Seth Rollins, here tonight. It's going to be interesting, pretty much a dream matchup in the eyes of many, myself included. We're going to see how the rated R superstar fends off against the architect himself, Seth Rollins. We're going to see what happens here, people. We're going to see what happens here. Who's going to burn it down here tonight? Will it be Seth Rollins or will it be Edge? We're not sure what's going to go down here in this matchup, but it's going to be quite interesting, to say the least. Referees rung the bell. It's going to be interesting to see who's going to win this matchup. Will it be the rated R superstar, the master manipulator, Edge, or will it be Seth freaking Rollins? We're going to find out here in this, quite frankly, a dream matchup. I don't know how else to word it other than that. I'm pretty positive if this was like on a list of dream matches that we would just like to see, this would probably be up there. Again, both of them have a history of manipulation with their championship reigns, as we've seen in the past with Seth Rollins, of course, and with Edge as well. Edge with the huge back suplex onto Rollins. This has been quite the wild and developing, show, to say the least, but a lot of developments nonetheless. Edge with a huge backbreaker onto Rollins. Oh, and a huge move right there from Edge onto Seth Rollins right there. Gonna be very interesting. Okay, I just heard a bunch of locusts outside. Once again, like, the locusts don't, I never hear them until like 8 o'clock at night, or maybe they're cicadas. I don't know. Oh boy. Edge going in for a huge maneuver right here, tying up Rollins into the ropes. Let's see what Edge has in store here. Oh, just toying around with the champ here tonight. Well, he technically is the master manipulator, so there's that. Huge Northern Lights suplex from Edge. Edge has to tap into being the ultimate opportunist and the rated R superstar here tonight if he wants to pull out the huge win. Huge dropkick from Seth Rollins. Oh, and a huge DDT from Rollins onto Edge. Going in for the cover. Oh, and a huge kick out right there from Edge. Holy cow, holy cow. Huge elbow right there. Rollins with a huge suplex onto Edge. Oh, and a huge move right there from Edge. Oh, God. And Rollins kicks out at one. Things are shaping up for Edge quite a bit here tonight. Oh, and he hits the spear! Edge hits the spear! And Rollins kicks out of the spear! How? How does this man keep going? What does Edge have to do? What does the Hall of Famer have to do to defeat the Architect? And what does Seth Rollins have to do to retain? I was trying to think of either regain or retain, like my brain was going between those two words. Huge kick right there from Rollins. Rollins with the Bulldog. What's Rollins going for here? Oh, cranking the neck back onto Edge. It's not looking good. Rollins is getting the crowd all fired up once again. Series of clotheslines and a sling blade from the Beast Slayer. Rollins going in for the cover. And Edge kicks out at two. Edge immediately just getting right back up onto his feet, not backing down from Seth Rollins at all. But Rollins going in. Oh, and a huge super kick right to Edge. Rollins going in for the cover. And Edge kicks out. Edge kicks out once again. Rollins might be going for something here. Oh, and that huge ripcord knee right there. Edge might be... Oh, God! Oh, my God! And Edge kicks out at two. Edge kicks out at two. They've kicked out of each other's finishers. Oh, my goodness. What a matchup we are seeing. Neither one of these two want to give up. Edge with the counter with the clothesline. Huge punch from Rated R Superstar onto Seth Rollins. Edge is saying, no way, Rollins. I want that title. I want that on the resume. As if he needed another championship to add to the resume. Let's be real here. Oh, and Rollins sending Edge right into the... Oh, my God. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, and a huge chop on Edge from Rollins. Oh, and Edge with the counter. Again, keep in mind, champion's advantage. Edge knows this. He's going back inside the ring here. Breaking things up, breaking up that count. That is a smart strategy from Edge. Very smart strategy right there. Edge telling Rollins, just bring it on, buddy. Bring it on. Counters the dropkick. Edge might be going for it. Oh, and Edge hits him. Oh, my God. He just hit him once more. Oh, my God. And Seth Rollins somehow kicks out once again. What is it going to take to put away Seth Rollins? What is it going to take to put away Edge? And Edge hits another spear. How much more can Seth Rollins take here tonight? And Rollins kicks out of a second spear! How? How is this man still going? How? Oh. Oh, and a huge DDT from Edge right there. What is Edge going for? Edge is just toying around with Seth Rollins right now. Just toying around with him. Going in for a suplex and connects. Just choking the life out of this man now. Holy cow, holy cow. I think this matchup has been everything that a lot of us have wanted and more. Rollins might be going for something here. He's going for it once again. Oh, what another huge super kick, this time onto Edge. Oh, God. What's Edge going for here? What's it going for? Oh, God. Rollins is in deep, deep trouble here, people. Rollins is in some trouble. Both of these men have been working each other to the bone. They are putting on a clinic, but Edge has just been proving why he's, you know, the ultimate opportunist, to say the least. Oh! And Rollins trying to put Edge away right there with the huge schoolboy, but Edge kicks out at one. Rollins with a strike right here. Oh, God. Edge is going for a third time. Three is a charm. Three is a charm. But Rollins kicks out! Rollins kicks out. Holy cow. And Edge with a third spear. Could this be it? It took three spears, but people, Edge is officially your Universal Champion here tonight. Holy cow, it took all those educators. It took three spears. It took everything that Edge had and Rollins had to try to pull out the win. Both of these men wanted that title so bad, but the ultimate opportunist pulled through right at the end right there. Holy cow. That was a crazy matchup that we just witnessed here. What a match, people. These two brought it all. They had everything. They brought it all, people. Edge can't even believe it. He's the Universal Champion. We are not seeing things incorrectly, people. Edge is officially the Universal Champion here tonight, defeating Seth Rollins. Oh, man. Oh, man! Oh, we're going to get some good matchups. I'm excited, people. This has been one heck of a SummerSlam. Congratulations to Edge. Huge win here tonight at SummerSlam. Holy cow, holy cow. Whew! And that, my friends, is the end of SummerSlam. We've had a lot of interesting developments and lots of twists and turns. Plenty of new champions crowned on both brands, but now that the Superstar Shakeup is about to go underway here in the very near future, what is that going to look like now that the landscape has changed champion-wise and whatnot? We're going to find out sooner rather than later, hopefully. We're not quite sure when the Superstar Shakeup will take place. Hopefully soon. Hopefully, you know, we sort things out. Rest assured, it is going to be quite an interesting time. We've got a lot to unpack. Edge is your Universal Champion. This has been one wild ride, and I want to thank you all for joining me along for said ride. Hopefully we'll still keep on the every other day upload schedule that we've been doing. But if not, it's been a fun time, and I can't complain. You're at least going to get two Universe Mode videos a week. Either way around, thank you all so much for tuning in. Please leave a like, leave a comment, do all that fun stuff here on the channel. Go follow me on social media, including Twitch, where I will be regularly streaming now that it's been cold outside and I won't want to leave the house as often. So on that note, thank you all so much for tuning in, and I will see you all later. Bye, everyone.